beautiful, isn't it? Guided, we have helped them progress and seen them accomplish wonders. Throughout the years, we have never interfered until
for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
You are an infinite.
Devon McCauley. Diagnosed with schizophrenia at 14, after carving the words, "Look inside," into your chest with a box cutter. Look inside. Why those words? Which one of these is yours?
Look, you could skip the whatever the hell this is, because none of that is mine.
Was it yours?
I don't know what you're talking about, Anne-Marie. What you think?
Jesus!
Every time you say, "I don't know," this trigger gets pulled. Is it yours?
Look, I don't know.
Are you out of your mind?
Last chance, Evan.
Is this yours?
Hello, old friend. Your first life, Evan. You are an infinite. You've lived and died a thousand times.
You're talking about reincarnation.
If you can remember who you were, understand who you can become.
The world has a way of changing, and we change too. There are moments that separate us, but we always come back together.
We heard y'all needed a little love out here.
Y'all ever thought about the wild missions we've been on?
We've taken out planes, trains, tanks. I'm not gonna even think about the submarine. And now we got cars flying in the air? Who is he?
Jacob is Dom's brother.
It's a long time, Dom. Little brother.
You always say never turn your back on family, but you turned your back on me.
Now your little family is in my world.
Are you ready?
Whatever's on you,
is you ready?
It's on us.
Are you ready?
He's got his own private army. We need help.
Wayne, what's he got?
No way.
So how do y'all want to play this?
Fast.
Okay, this is a bad time to mention this, but I don't drive.
Brother against brother. This should be interesting. But could you kill him?
Get the e-brake for me, would you, darling?
Crank it all the way up.
Get back! We the soldiers.
Get back! Man, we messing with magnets now?
If you don't, go wake up.
Whoa.
Get back, we brought. Yeah, they gave up. Even when we die, we raise up.
Yeah! It's good to be back.
We got no white flag and no tree. We got the product. We got the tool.
We supposed to stop that?
Hold on!
We going wild. We on the loose. We in the jazz. We are the team.
Yes!
I spent my entire life in your shadow. And now? You spend the rest of yours.
No!
Living in mine.
We on
the loose.
Not today.
Really, duct tape? You acting like we on our way to Home Depot.
Hunter!
No chance!
Ah! I don't want to die!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new addition. H.
Portico Security, specialized in cash trucks across L.A.
Do you have any idea how dangerous this job can be?
Some idea, yeah. We ain't the predators. We're the prey.
You ready?
Ready.
This is your temporary sidearm.
What happens if we're pulling pistols in a machine gun fight?
Do you have a problem?
I don't know. Do I?
It's a 10 grand drop. You should have been back 5 minutes ago.
They're serious!
Leave this to me.
Get in the truck next time!
Sorry, pal.
Who is this lunatic?
It doesn't feel right. It's like he wants trucks to get hit. He's not a cop.
But if he's not a cop, what is he?
A while back, we lost two guards, a civilian too.
There was an investigation.
And they still haven't found the scum who did it.
Diamond!
You were in an accident.
My son.
He didn't make it.
I need to know who killed my son.
The tree has been shook, and it's been shook hard. We've scorched earth.
Started by saying you'd do anything. But what I'm hearing is, you think you've done everything.
I can see it's gonna be a long night.
It's gotta be an inside job. I can do it in 2 weeks. The one I wish you could do in 20 years. I do bear a grudge.
Okay, none of you are my child. Has anyone seen Miri?
Yeehaw.
Aww.
Hey,
are fighting a war 30 years in the future.
Is this a joke?
Our enemy is not human. We need you to fight.
You got drafted.
I will be back.
Why is this happening? What about the teacher's deferment and the veteran's deferment?
If I don't go, they're going to draft you in my place. But if something does happen to me, you and Miri will be taken care of.
If something happens to you, Dan, 70% of draftees do not return.
Sometimes a man does what's best for his family, not himself.
Move your shirt, please.
Hey, what's this for?
It's just a test.
Oh, a seatbelt. Was it a driving test? No, you don't have jokes in the future?
This device facilitates your jump to and from the future war.
1 minute to jump.
Oh, here, buddy.
Take that. You just flip it around like that.
How are you so calm?
Long story.
Be an ex-military?
Yeah. Kind of a short story, I guess.
3, 2, 1. In 11 months' time, all human beings in the future will be wiped from the face of the Earth. Unless you help us.
I was trying to save my daughter. If I gotta save the world to save her, then I'm gonna do it.
This is the end. The human species will disappear from the face of the Earth. We are literally living on borrowed time.
There's still a chance that we can stop this war from ever happening. So we gotta fight.
Well, it's nice knowing you.
Why'd they put you in a fire tower?
Well, I'm just lucky, I guess.
I read the wind wrong. I should have gone to them.
Then you'd be dead too.
That's our job.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I wanna see where the blood's coming from.
It's not my blood.
You in trouble? Anyone else in trouble?
My dad said if anything happened, I should find someone I can trust. Are you someone I can trust?
We promise absolutes. Act accordingly.
Run on. Those men, they came for your father. Did you see their faces? That's them. Tell them that God's gonna cut you down.
Run! Give me something else to worry about.
You're gonna run. Run on for a long time. And you're gonna keep running. Sooner or later, gonna cut you down. That eats everything in its path.
You really wanna die for this kid?
Take a deep breath. Hold it. And lay back. What happens next?
You're looking right in the eye. Tell them that God's gonna cut you down.
Tell them that God's gonna cut you down. Super villains. Sad souls in costumes. Wanting you to think them all dark and deep.
What's it like? Live your life as a punchline. But all it would take would be one blessed act of rebellion. for you to restore your dignity in its entirety.
You know the deal. Complete the mission, you get 10 years off your sentence. You fail to follow my orders in any way, and I detonate the explosive device in the base of your skull.
Love them or hate them, these are your brothers and sisters for the next few days.
Any questions?
Hand?
Yes, that is your hand. Very good.
We're all gonna die.
I hope so.
Oh, for God's sake. Children I need to kill to get it.
I thought you were the crazy one.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Here's the deal. We fail the mission, you die.
If we find out any information you give us is false, you die.
If we find out you have personalized license plates, you die.
What? No.
I say either, you say either, I say neither, and I say neither, neither, either, neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing off. Ta-da! Catch up.
Excuse me.
Yummy.
Good evening, Eddie.
Hey, Mrs. Chen.
Good evening, Venom.
Bonjour, Mrs. Chen.
He says hi.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
I've been thinking about you, Eddie.
Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number.
Because you and I are the same. Every decision we ever make, who do we leave behind, and how do we leave them? Waiting in the darkness for the rescuer who never comes. Welcome back, Eddie Brock. It's been a long time. Miss you so much.
Soon come chaos. Chaos soon come.
One is the loneliest number that you ever do.
The chocolate delivery hasn't arrived yet.
No!
We had a deal.
What's gonna happen? You gonna stop protecting me?
I am happy to eat, Mrs. Chen!
No, you cannot eat, Mrs. Chen.
What?
Nothing.